today, we started the day with a high note, doing some imitations of famous figures in this country and abroad. I particularly tried to imitate the look of Barrack Obama Senior, the guy who was a beneficiary of hair rips from Kenya to America. And one of the things which was a trademark for Barack Obama Senior, the father of the 44th president of the United States, was a smoking pipe like this one, which I acquired recently. And therefore, I tried to imitate him, the late Barack Obama Senior, and everyone was trying to imitate someone else. There was a Michael Jackson, that is Ginga Odinga, there was Mike Sonko, and many others. So we tried and imitated some of the popular figures we have in the world. So this vibe is used in many African societies and even European societies. Actually, it's used all over the world for smokers of tobacco. It has been used by prime ministers, by presidents, and important figures around the world, including the former premier of Russia, Stalin. So it is a popular thing. That is why I decided to imitate Barack Obama Senior. After the first attempt to imitate Muammar Gaddafi failed because of the kind of outfit which is required and which is quite expensive. This is how the event went.